Are camping outside the new Dedham location to be the first in line when it opens up today. Some came prepared with tents and hammocks. Others are just sleeping right on the ground. Luckily for them, temperatures only got down into the 60s. Chick-fil-A is giving the first 100 people free food for a year.
Yeah, it's not just like the day or a week. It's a year.
Not just for the morning. You get free food for the whole year. It's a lot of chicken, though.
It's too much. Too much. All right.